How to merge multiple clips in VN. First of all, open the app on your device and start a new project or open an existing one where you want to merge your clips. Once your project is open, tap on the plus option and select the videos or clips you want to combine. You can choose multiple files from your gallery at once and they will appear in the timeline in the order you selected. Next, you can drag and arrange the clips in the timeline to set them in the sequence you want. If you accidentally place them in the wrong order, simply hold and drag them to rearrange. To make your merged clips look smoother, you can add transitions between them. Tap on the transition icon between two clips and choose from the available effects like fade, dissolve, or slide to create a professional flow between your videos. You can also trim, split, or adjust the duration of individual clips before finalizing the merge. Once you are satisfied, your clips will be merged into a single project and you can export the final video. Now you know how to merge multiple clips in VN. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more video editing tips. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.